If you're my student and if you haven't read this, send me a text or a link and I'll make sure you get the Dropbox. If you are someone, a guest or a visitor here today, you can find it on my webpage, claudediamond.com. I believe in a certain amount of using a system to persuade and influence people. We talked about for the last 45 minutes, basically, how to get leads. We heard from Hava and Brent, what different strategies we should use to do a deal with people, what kind of, especially in real estate, there's many different ways. But the way you make money is by having a system of persuasion and influence. And that's why I invented Guts. Let me just read this opener here, and then we'll move on to a couple of the rules. I first came upon the idea that sales skills, can you guys see my screen, right? Somebody tell me.
Yes.
Okay. I first came upon the idea that sales skills were the missing link, the million-dollar skill, after witnessing my own mentor, Max, who I've talked about, give good phone on countless occasions and make more money, a fortune, in just one phone call than I would make in a year. Matter of fact, he would either close, get a commitment, or fire the prospect in the first phone call. Sometimes in just a few minutes, this seemingly secret ability is not taught in any Ivy League business college or training seminars. It literally blew me away and knocked my socks off. You see my silly picture up there. Imagine seeing a truly great salesperson pick up a phone and close a prospect through their mastery of persuasive skills. To this day, it still amazes me. It really does. It really does. How did he do that? That life-changing event still moves me today when I reminisce about Max. We all need to get some guts and learn those special hypnotic skills if we want the same results. Guts is the perfect title for my method or system of sales. On one hand, it literally stands for great, unorthodox, unconventional techniques of sales and success. I believe that selling for financial gain and personal satisfaction takes an exorbitant amount of courage, or better said, guts. I was talking with Stephen about that earlier today. To talk to strangers all day and stay relaxed, have fun, and convert them to a friendly acquaintance or conversation who wants to give you money or a contract in a few minutes may be a life-changing skill worth learning. These are the most important rules of guts. If you read my other books or have taken my mentoring program, you know that guts method and the staircase of success, agenda, qualification, commitment to close, you know how to ask questions with stroking, nurturing, and empathy. And we've talked a lot about those skills. The rule book of guts will fine tune that persuasion and influence success engine, which burns in the heart of all great and potentially great salespeople. In many of these rules, you will see a role play outline that I have been using, the guts method that I've been teaching my mentee for years, but I've rarely shared in written form. And then it goes yada yada on this. Let's go to somebody brought this up earlier. Anybody want to comment on what I just read, by the way?
I like the book. I might buy it. I'm already on your website.
Oh, there you go. There you go. I'll even make an offer, Stephen. If you schedule a private appointment with me today or tomorrow, I'll give you the book for free.
I might have to consider that. I'm one of Justin's students.
Oh, okay. You wouldn't say yes right now, though, even if I gave it to you for free, if we got on a Zoom appointment.
I might say yes, Claude.
What is might? Is might one of those little...
You stepped in shit.
Words. There you go. Anyway, I'm just trying to save you money. What is Stephen's hesitancy right now? Why is he a little concerned about making a firm commitment? Let's all have a shot of sodium
pentothal. Loyalty to Justin and fear of Claude.
Yeah. and this is okay. This is okay. Because what happens, back to my rule of five, the foundation of guts. Okay. What happens when I speak to a couple people every day?
You do business. You make money today.
The forces, the math, the Las Vegas Strip, the forces of the universe are more in my favor because Stephen, God bless him if he says no to me. That's okay. But what is the likelihood of doing business, a contract, a sale, anything, or making a new friend for a future? a deal or something like that. Isn't it more likely? Don't we have to be high probability salespeople? Okay, just texting and emailing and using virtual assistants and all kinds of things. Is that as good as talking one-on-one with Stephen? And Stephen, apologies for making you an example here. Stephen, whether you make the appointment or not, I'll still give you the book. Just send me a text with your email. Okay. But I'm using you as an example of how important one-on-one is.